Good morning. It is Phoenix Amore. So you know I'm going to start out this morning telling Miss Victor. When I read what they wrote in that lawsuit, I'm like, they worded it so succinctly. To the point you understand why somebody like her is no different than the spiritual stuff, right? Somebody who's me, per se, who really has gone through things to claim, quote unquote, my spiritual gifts that I was given through real God. So understanding now is so embarrassing to me because I was just at a point where I'm like, it's sad that these same people, it's one of those things where you almost expect it. And that's not good, especially, this is where I think Miss Victor basically started also looking at them like, here they go. They back on some God thing. So it's not even just a woman's empowerment thing where it's like, this movie is going to be da la la. It is really somebody also looking like, oh, they're going to do the God thing again too. People are not cool with all this. And so this is the thing where I tried to say it before, where they try to flip it and say, you should be ever so flattered. Something was resonating with her when I was saying that. They do try to mind F you, where you should be flattered they stole from you, girl. You should be ever so flattered that they loved your artwork so much that they stole it, and you're going to like it that they stole it. Yeah, right. So the thing that's come out now is, how many times did she say no? This black lady, this African-American lady, who's taken the time to study, obviously, and took pride in her artwork and probably didn't want it used in a manner that is being used. Otherwise, she wouldn't have sued, right? Because don't think for 1 minute she probably hadn't gotten a little contact from them saying, okay, you probably... could you not take it there? No. At some point, you get to a point where you're like, no, I'm not okay. I'm going to put a suit out because that's what the media is going to catch on to. Before, I'm sure she get like me when she read it and you're like, they really about to try to dismiss it. Like, oh, maybe it's linked to so-and-so. Who did they say, girlfriend? Which is why I had the vision I had. Is this really linked to Ice Cube? Y'all know y'all full of crap. That's probably why I had that dream where I'm like, okay, there he is right there. That's what I'm talking about, Archangelic. When God showed me you, I knew something was getting ready to pop off. I just saw that she decided to sue this morning. So understand when I'm putting certain things and people are like, oh, she just reads the article first and all that BS. I let the vision come to me, and then I go look and say, oh, dang, that lady decided to sue. And I get why, because it's disgusting, because here they come in, adding this whole thing about, oh, and we're now in God's grace, and the one leading the charge is the one that stole from the dang gone lady for the video. Now he's claiming he's not a part of it. Mr. Lamar knew nothing about it. He's trying to distance himself. You can't. It is what it is. So that's the other thing that some of the artists are having to learn is when you get on these projects with some of these thieving fools, even if you didn't know about it, you're a part of it. And Marvel, just the same. Here you go getting exposed again. Somebody saying you contacted them. She said no. Probably reading some of my blogs saying, dang, that lady going through some of the same stuff. Why do you think you can just take people's artwork and apply it to whoever the hell y'all want to? No different through this song that they took off my computer, which I find very comical. I've said it in my blog. I already know somebody gets into the system. There's nothing there that I feel like I can't replace. So that's why I've just been still using it. Like, let's see how long the fool not going to get the fact that I'm not stupid. Clearly, I have a copy of the song somewhere. You're being dumb. So all I did was just push it out again, SoundCloud, the link to my SoundCloud with that song on Facebook and Twitter again. So as soon as you get ready to try to cover it up, it's out there, floating out there again. So all these people who did not understand why I react from a discernment level about the movie, that's why. It's like I can pick up on some of the grimy aspects, and you fear. It's a fear thing for me as an African-American woman because I didn't want it to be true. That's the thing people don't understand. This is not about me being negative. This is really me being this black lady saying, please, God, for a change, let it be that they didn't stick out. They stole some from somebody again. That's how that is. And from a discernment level, that's how that feels. So I feel all that stuff. So even with the whole thing with this flood, notice something. Somebody thinks they're so brilliant. They're going to try to use me as a muse. I put a picture up, right, of what I'm seeing about to come. Oh, let's start up. You're stupid. That's called real floods because you're being stupid. So understand all this stuff, all these people that have been faking this fake prophet stuff when people understand they still, some of them have this attitude that only men are supposed to do blah, 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 blah. Y'all being silly. So understand something. The reason I use yin and yang symbol is not a gender thing. Y'all keep trying to flip that so much. It is just that type of energy, well-rounded, fully integrated. Does not mean bisexual. It means somebody who's fully integrated, yin and yang, using those terms so they get it. That's all that means. That's why I said I love men. I'm very straight. I am from a spiritual level, fully integrated. That is master of all elements. If you were too slow to get that, don't know what to tell you. Take care.